Trey Leander, Trey Nathan, Tyler Olivier, Jeterius Pouncey, Takeevian Rockwell, Diedrich Schock, Jaquez Fly, Guy Stallworth, Jalen Terrell, and Justin Victoria. These are all of the defensive backs that played an instrumental part in making sure that no one was able to catch the football on us this particular season. You can give them a hand at this particular time. Next up, I want to call up the defensive linemen. These guys were instrumental in making sure that the quarterback was able to throw the football. Played a very big part of being successful, stopping the run, but then also did a really good job of eliminating the pass as well by sacking the quarterback. Led the country in tackles for loss, also with sacks. Linwood Banks, Billy Booker, D'Angelo Gaston, Christopher Johnson, Kadarius Jones, Devon Medice, Defensive Player of the Year, Donovan McCray, Samuel Reese, DeAndre Rose, Brandon Barnum, and Blaine Winston. Now for the quarterbacks. These guys are responsible for getting the call, relaying the call, making the throws, and then handing the football off to the running backs as well. Trevon Cherry, Devontae Kincaid, and Charles Wright. Give them a hand. Specialists, which are our kickers and deep snappers, who are really important because they're responsible for changing the field position in football games, but then also they're responsible for scoring points as well when we have to kick field goals. Frederick Bailey, Jonathan Wallace, and Byron Williams. Next are our tight ends, who are pretty much the cornerstone of our offense. They're responsible for setting the edge in our running game. They're also responsible for running routes and catching the football as well. Devontae Brown, Jordan Jones, Jordan Powell, and Bryce Williams. Then we have the running backs, who not only run the football and score touchdowns, but then they also receive the football as well. Quick six, LaDainian Brooks, Martez Carter, Tadarian Ellis Jones, Dre Fuselier, Bracy Gardner, Justin Big Time Kelly, and T'Juan Spurlock. Next, we have the receivers. The receivers catch the football, score touchdowns, but then also they block in the running game, but they also spread the field, which puts pressure on defenses, which allows our running game to flourish. Devontae Davis, Quentin Geis, Berlin Big Catch Hunter, Dominique Speed Lee, Devon Lindsay, Derek Pate, Raylon Richardson, Jacoby Riley, Kobay Ross, Aquarius Thomas, draft pick Chad Williams, and Jonathan Williams. I'm also called the coaches' names and the wives. They already have received their rings. Assistant coach, defensive coordinator, assistant coach, offensive coordinator, receivers coach, Eric Dooley, you can stand please. Defensive coordinator and D-line coach, Edward Todd. Running backs coach, Lee Fox, senior. Quarterbacks coach, Kendrick Nord. O-line coach, Reginald Nelson. DB coach, Brian Ware. Linebackers coach, special teams coordinator, Terrence Brew Graves. Tight ends coach, Robert Bailey Jr. Defensive assistant, Quentin Burrell. Offensive assistant, Darryl Kitchens. Director of football operations, Michael Armstrong. Offensive intern, Brandon Landers. Offensive intern, Chris Bazil. Graduate assistant, offense, Ryan Burton. Graduate assistant, defense, Eric Rose. Strength and conditioning coach, Jaworski Beckham. Building liaison, Mr. Ricky York. And then chief chaplain, Mr. Lance Wright. Thank you. Equipment truck driver, Lorenzo Moss.